So today, what we've done is, under human services, we have a transportation program, and we've got a funding through MTA and through Department of Transportation. We were able to purchase about 8 buses for the seniors. 6 of them are about 20 passengers, and the 2 of them are 24 passengers. And the seniors are very excited to have this brand new senior center and also brand new buses.
We will continue to make sure our seniors in Englewood have the best of the best. The Metro has awarded the city $757,000 through the Section 5310 grant program to purchase 18 to 22 passenger paratransit vehicles for our seniors here in Englewood. 6 of them are gas, 2 of them are compressed natural gas, and 6 of the 8 vehicles are being put into service today.
You know, our goal is always to get the best here now in Englewood. And I have to say that, you know, I'm glad you guys stuck it out with us. And I'm glad you guys are using this senior center. So as long as you guys are showing up and really showing us that you guys are using everything, I think this is the first option for all our money.
Isn't it great that here you have leaders of the city that we identify that seniors, we care about you. And then we made sure that when we stepped up to the plate to make sure we were going to do things right, Mayor James E. Butt Jr. and the rest of the council members said, we will endure the good fight of faith, and we will make sure that you as seniors get your benefits that you're entitled to.
Englewood has over 110,000 people, and we have many seniors. And, you know, they depend on these buses to do their everyday, whether it's shopping or, you know, going to their dialysis or doctor's appointments or come here for lunch. So anything that you can do for the seniors, anything that, you know, that you can give them, you know, it's always appreciated.